We live, chilling with the fam tonight. Wait till a couple more people tune in. I ain't never been live before, but chilling with the fam, this is what we do. Just saying, my fam. All right, Quinn.
What's up, Burrs?
Dree.
What it do?
On them piano. Mm-hmm. Yetta.
Hey.
What it do? But like I said, yeah, we on tonight. We finna, you know what I'm saying? I want to let y'all in my world. Like I said, I got some singing people in my family. When I say singing, I mean singing. So I definitely want to open up to y'all so that y'all can enjoy what we do every single day. So like I said, we got Dreek on the piano. So let's go ahead and do something for him real quick. Let's go ahead and do something. Dreek, let's hit that truth real quick.
Because he is the truth, said he is so real, and I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be blind, because his life, it shines so bright. I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. Almost like I knew this man from another life. Like back then, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And even if things I don't like about him, I find me. And it's not hard for me to understand him, cause he's so much like me. And it's truly my pleasure to share his company. And I know that it's God's gift to breathe the air he breathes. Come on, y'all. Because he is the truth, said he is so real. And I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be blind.
So, y'all going to bless my soul, please?
Well, since it's Sunday. Some bad morning when this life is over. Hey,
y'all in so y'all can see this stuff too, man, for real.
Come on,
y'all.
Fly away.
Singing, that's my passion. That's what I do. That's who I am. And I hope y'all enjoying it just as much as I am. So I guess he said, give him a little bit of walk away. Drake, you gonna get on them keys with me for walk away? All right, come on.
I just can't find the strength in me.
I really hope y'all enjoyed that. That was just off the top. Like, my homeboy Drake played the piano, man. Really just tell him, get on them keys. I know if he get on them keys, it's something terrible, man. I really hope y'all enjoying this. But like I said, first and foremost, I want to tell everybody that's watching right now, I am so grateful and I'm so humbled by your love. I'm so appreciative. I thank God every single day and every night for the love that I have been shown just off of something that I wrote. I would have never thought in a million years that something that I'm writing from the heart would even begin to be and go as big as it's been going. Every morning I wake up and I'm looking at everything that y'all telling me, every comment that y'all leave. Trust me, I'm looking at it for real, and I appreciate it. Like I said, I just wanted to let y'all in.